coming because it's Easter time. There's a lovely little activity on the back of the map. We'll have a look right here. Lots of interesting things and walkthroughs to go through.
Black-nosed sheep. I think this is going to come off. Yeah.
It's okay, I've got another one. I've already done this, but there's the map, so where should we go first? Cause...
Well, it says walk with the animals, but can you walk with them when... Can you walk with them when they're not being fed?
When we're going round,
I'm a bit excited, but a bit nervous. Is this hashtag walk with the animals?
Here we go. We've got lemur. We've got warthog. I don't know if they actually have warthogs here. They must do. Meerkat.
There's me mistaking oat logs for pigs.
Sounds like a guinea pig.
It does. Looks like baubles right now. They're more active, aren't they? They're the ones.
It might be because there's someone cleaning them out. It looks like they've tried to get out before. They've grated it up.
Look underneath in the pool. There's a back pool bit. Underwater,
wheelchair accessible. That is my favourite. My new favourite accessible picture.
Jack the weather tortoise. If Jack is inside, it's raining. If it's outside, it's sunny. Jumping up and down, earthquake, gone, take shelter. Oh my god.
Oh, it's gone.
Mike, look at him.
It's big.
Oh, he's just beautiful.
I can't show that below.
You stand more here, Mike, really. Oh, that's beautiful.
He's probably gradually making his way outside. That's cool. You have like a tiki party here.
There's one there.
What's that?
At the top. He's at the top. Is he? How cool is that? Oh my god. Sorry, that's awesome.
Bye. Bye. Come back.
Yeah, it keeps going back and forth. How beautiful is that? I like the underwater bit.
the tum is.
Oh. Pull it up. Oh, so they can come around here.
Oh, so that's how they get up here. I didn't know
that. Hi. We're at number... I'm going to say number 8, but that's not right. I like how they breathe, but you can hear them breathe up for like...
Do you jump in?
Do
you jump in? That was more a fall than a dive, wasn't it? The penguins, which probably won't come near us. They love the swimming.
Penguin just like introduce and go holla, and I was like, why? But now I know. The shadow that tries to cover it up with super sass.
That does look like one sassy.
Is that last walk to the
No, I can't do that. Well, it can spot the difference.
Quite unusual.
They look like they've been fighting.
Cameroon sheep. Could be that they've been cheered though as well, or mice or whatever.
Go that way.
Yeah, we're gonna go that way.
I can't believe you've never seen a goat.
I can't believe it.
Oh yeah,
like these ones.
Little bird in there, they're chasing it.
You're saying they are, they're going the other way.
Oh, just put its head in and just keep eating rather than get them out.
He already took one.
Your penguin's like, I want more.
Waiting, you know, he's just like, let me just digest this one I've already just eaten. But wait. Don't want it off the other one.
I don't like coffee.
The other one did get, he did get fed, that one. Be a bit unsure, but it's fine.
Done lemurs before.
I know we have.
Twycross. This would be a nice place to put an actual cafe. Quick lemur, black and white. Ringtail. The ringtail's the best one. Trying to escape.
That's fine, I don't want to frighten it.
Where are we going now?
Oh, no, otters! I've got the otters! They want it sprinkled spray, don't they? That's what they're trying to do. They're trying to get a sprinkler on.
How many is in here? Just the one? Or?
So it's just Bridget, but she has got some bunnies
that she
gave birth to about 2 weeks ago.
Oh, right.
Yeah, we don't know how many there are. There are about 7 or 8 at the moment, we think. So yeah, that's why she's by herself.
All right.
Daniel was in here originally with her, but obviously then once she gave birth, we took Daniel out. But yeah, there are 3 in the main enclosure.
Yeah.
Is it anchovies that they like to eat?
They do eat anchovies. These guys, they prefer sprats.
I also thought they're a bit bigger, aren't they?
Yeah, so they're from the sardine family. These are actually, these are juvenile. They can be much bigger, to be honest.
Yeah, they're massive.
So these, yeah, they just want to eat this. They don't really. We have other options if we need it, but we don't need it.
They prefer it though, if they like it.
Yeah, this is sourced sustainably as well. So if they don't want to change that, to be honest with you, they're caught off the coast of Cornwall. These are actually. And kind of monitor so it doesn't deplete any natural feed, so make sure there's enough out there as well. So
yeah,
it keeps them nice and healthy as well. It's not too fatty, it's got the right oils that they need for their feathers and stuff. So they'll eat because crustaceans and krill and squid actually is a particular favourite for this Humboldt squid, but the juvenile ones again, they're quite massive. So you too.
Can they just wander around everywhere? And I
noticed
like
the penguins
wander around.
Yeah, when people are here, so everybody goes home out and about. So you come in the morning and around all the exits, there's a penguin poo where they've been stuck by the door, trying to open it. So we know.
Yeah.
But yeah, they do have free access. But they tend to stay by the pool.
Yeah. Don't blame them.
Easier for us to deal with, if I'm honest with you.
What's that?
It can be a bit of a nightmare.
Can it?
Are you going to go in? That's Maureen at the end there.
She's going to do it again.
Maureen, yeah. Join in. She's like, no. Stand here. That's Rudy. Rudy, not that you want one. And then you ignore me. Right, I'm not doing any more.
Which one is it?
Wait, it's gonna go.
it looks like it. Slide to the right.
When we were down
there. It's kind of fell in. Let's put his head down.
Couple and I'm back again. Can't leave me alone, I'm trying to have a lion.
That's quite cool.
There's the tail. Oh yeah, they're all the vases near the start. So I was going to say that's what they put their cutlery in. It's called a wall vase.
Officer.
Yeah.
Pink cat monster. Penguin protector. I like the little bags too. Recycled stuff. I do like the little badger. I like the alliteration here, but Walibi Whisperer is quite good.
I actually quite like that one. But then again, I like the warp pig one.
But it's no alliteration.
There's hope for that. Oh, there you can put stuff in them.
What do you want to
get? I'm alright. Sure. Yeah. I'll leave that one. Oh, no, you can get. What do you think? I didn't do much talking because my throat's bad.
That's alright. I thought it was really, really good. It was nice. It's nice to see if children are a little bit unsure about animals. It's not like there's going to be like loads of animals coming at you at once, because with it being this time of year, a lot of them are sleepy anyway, so, you know, it's kind of nice at springtime.
What's so fun weird is about 2 miles or less in that direction is Alton Towers.
Yeah.
Really odd. But yeah, it's been good.
It's really odd bit of fish in a pond, and there's like a statue of a hen in there that I can see a lot. So there's still stuff to see there, like, even when you leave the gift shop. So, I bought this just to let you know from my page that I'm going to be zooming in a bit more on my photos, I think. So give you a heads up.